Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. Here I have prepared a Windows 11 ISO file in a 16GB USB drive. To create Windows 11 UEFI installer, you don't need any software. First, you identify the USB drive with the command disk part. You select it and delete the partitions as well as delete the formats using the clean command. On the USB drive, you create a new primary partition. This partition uses the full capacity of the USB drive. After you create the partition, you formatted it as NTFS. The drive has been formatted and is labeled D. You need to specify the letter assigned to the USB drive to be able to copy files in the following step. Next, you mount the Windows 11 ISO file so you can copy the files. And here is the command to help you mount the ISO file on a Windows computer. You just need to replace the path to your ISO file. You can specify the path to the ISO file like I am doing. Windows 11 ISO file mounted. It will be assigned a letter, like in this case the letter E. Now you just need to copy all the files from partition E to partition D. To copy all files, you use the command xcopy. After waiting for a while, about 1000 files have been copied. And here is the bootable Windows 11 installer that was created. To check if this installer worked, I plugged the USB stick into a computer that didn't have Windows installed. On this computer, I set up the computer to boot from USB. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. As you can see, the Windows 11 installer works fine.